Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to mine Zephyr using Windows 11. Go to the webpage github.com/xmrig/xmrig, click on releases, scroll a bit down, download the win64.zip version, allow download if you agree. Unpack the downloaded zip file to a location you like. Go to the webpage miningpoolstats.stream, search for Zephyr. You will now see a list of mining pools. In this example, I use ekpool.com. Click on Getting Started. Choose server location. I choose EU. Open your Zephyr wallet and copy your address. Paste in the address and add a worker name. I enter Power by Code. Click on Generate Configuration. Copy the xmbrick.exe line from the Windows Miner setup. Open start.bat in Notepad and replace the content with the miner setup from ekpool. Delete the .slash in front of xmbrick.exe. By adding dash threads, you can choose how many threads you want to use for mining Zephyr. I would like to use 24 threads. Save the file, run start.bat. The miner is now running. After some time, I hit around 9 kilohertz per second. If you want to see how much Zephyr you have mined, go to the pool website and click on Worker Statistic. Enter your wallet address and hit Enter or click on Lookup. The pool needs some time to adjust your mining software. If you click on Payments, you can see that the pool will pay out Zephyr to your wallet when reaching 0.1 Zephyr. That's it. You are now mining Zephyr using Windows 11. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.